Who knew there'd be so many clients without new campaigns?
Well, it doesn't surprise me. This place has been in disarray for quite a while.
You know, she should put you in a position with more authority. You could whip that place into shape.
So, Bill.
My daughter here calls me at lunch and tells me that you have decided to postpone your honeymoon indefinitely. Now, I would like you to tell her now, in front of me, that you made a mistake and that you'll fly to Hawaii immediately.
Billy,
I'm waiting.
You know what? You can wait until you're strapped in a wheelchair and you're spinning up your peas, but I will never, never take orders from you. And you can continue your sick relationship with your daughter as long as you want, and you'll do it without me.
Billy, honest. I only told him because...
I told you that I didn't want your father in our lives, but obviously that's the relationship that counts for you.
Listen to me, you little jerk. I will not have you talking to me or my daughter that way in this tone of voice.
Right. Why don't you have one of your slaves bring my stuff to my apartment?
Billy!
Let him go.
Daddy, he's
Let him
my
go.
Husband!
I can't believe you brought that man into our house.
And so we put Jess Hansen back